to the Rangers. They announced their rebuild last February. Johnny, Henrik Lundqvist is still there. What do you make of it?
I think so many fan bases want their stars out of town. I think we should applaud Henrik Lundqvist for wanting to stay with the team that he's always played with. And he made it very clear, whatever the direction the Rangers are going, that's the direction he's going. Mm-hmm. He wants no part of playing anywhere else but for the Rangers, but in the Big Apple, but in MSG. And I think as a fan of the Rangers, you have to like a guy who loves your team the way that Henrik Lundqvist loves his. He's still a good goalie. And I think he will keep the Rangers in and around the playoff spot as they kind of transition as well to a younger team.
Is he holding the Rangers back? Is he holding the rebuild back?
Yeah, if you want to get worse.
I think he is holding the
Having Lundqvist on the team makes you better. If you want to bottom out
and
finish last, then don't have Lundqvist on your team.
I'm saying, you know, they're rebuilding. This team is not going to win the Stanley Cup next year. Mm-hmm. They got to find prospects. They got to find young players. He's a guy that you could get something for. They've moved all their other assets. You know, they still got a couple of other guys, but, you know, McDonough, all these guys.
JT Miller.
Already, JT yeah. Miller. They could have got a lot for Henrik Lundqvist. You know, I applaud him if you want to stay there, but I'm saying that they could have got a lot for him. And one of those guys, say they could have got three players for him, one of those guys might be the guy that turns everything around for the New York Rangers on this rebuild.